Got it. I'm gonna check the mag. About half PS rounds. If you're broke or out of gear in Tarkov, do not reset your account. Let's talk about it. This video is mainly catered towards newer players because there is this tendency of people who are new to the game where when they have a rough start or they lose all their gear, they lose all their money, they end up resetting their account. In my opinion, there are only two reasons why one should reset their account. Number one, it would be because their account has a game-breaking bug. Maybe there's some sort of glitch in their account where they can't progress through the game anymore, so they'll be forced to reset their account. And number two, resetting your Tarkov account for fun. So I have done this a few times. There are a few patches where I feel like end game gets a little stale, so I want a change of pace. I end up resetting my account so I could enjoy kind of like the early to mid game Tarkov grind again. But other than that, if your only reason for resetting your Tarkov account is because you're out of gear or money, do not do it, especially if you're new to Tarkov. When you reset your account for the sole purpose of losing money and gear, it will only happen again when you start fresh again from the reset. It's gonna be an endless cycle of resetting your account and then losing all your money and gear again, and then resetting again for the nth time until you get completely burned out of Tarkov without experiencing the fun parts of Tarkov yet. So assuming you've run out of everything in Tarkov, from money to gear, what I'd recommend for you to focus on is getting back on your feet. This means finding every way you can to get money back. So let's say you're at 0 rubles, try to make your way back into 10k rubles, and then 15k rubles, and then 60k, 100k, 500k, then back to a million, and so on. If you think about it, getting comfortable losing everything and being able to get back on your feet is pretty much the gameplay loop of Tarkov. No matter where you are in Tarkov, whether you're 500k rubles in, 5 million deep, 50 million rubles deep, it's all the same. You're gonna have a stretch of days where you're losing a lot of money, and the goal for the next few days is to make that money back. Not only that, but getting comfortable losing everything also teaches you two things. Number one, that money is actually a lot easier to make than we think in this game. And number two, doing this helps a lot with gear fear. If you're someone who still suffers from gear fear, getting comfortable with this loop will help you a lot. It'll make you realize that money and gear, it comes really quick. You just have to put the time and effort. So it's okay to lose stuff. It's okay to die in this game. It's okay to lose sometimes. That's what makes Tarkov fun. It's losing and trying to grind your way back up. I personally love that journey of making the money. But once you have all the money you need in Tarkov, the game, again, in my opinion, this is my opinion, it kind of gets stale for me. This is also why I truly enjoy early to mid wipe Tarkov. It's because that's a part of Tarkov where everything matters, every raid matters. You're probably one loss away from going broke. So it makes every raid matter. So do enjoy that grind as well of trying to get back on your feet. Trust me, it's one of the most fun experiences in Tarkov. At this point of the video, you guys get the idea. Don't reset your Tarkov account. Stick with it. Just try to make your money back and get that gear back. But the real question is, how do we do it? I'll show you guys some ways. The first tip I have for you guys is do farming runs. Luckily, I have a video I've made in the past. It's an interchange farming run. It still works until today, even with the dynamic loot implemented. Check out the top right of your screen. You should see an info card to that video. Tip number two, take advantage of every scav run you have. The moment you have an available scav run, run it right away. You have two options when you run a scav. One, choose a map of your liking and loot to your heart's content, take everything and leave. Or number two, literally spawn in as a scav and run to extract right away so you can take that scav gear that you spawn with and transfer it to your PMC. Once you've transferred all that default scav gear to your PMC, use that gear to snowball even further. Go in a PMC run, use the gun you got from your scav, head tap another scav or a couple of scavs in the raid, take all their gear, fill up your bag, extract, rinse, repeat. But if for some reason the first two tips don't help, there is always a last resort. The last ditch effort I'd recommend is to buy what you can afford with the remaining money you have. Maybe you have 10,000 rubles left, buy a Makarov or a TT pistol with a couple of mags, go on a map, shoot a couple of scavs in the head, get their gear, and snowball from there. And once you're full to the brim, no matter what size your bag or rig is, leave the raid and sell all that, rinse, repeat. Now, assuming you're completely broke with 0 rubles and you're forced to do a hatchet run, the idea is the same. Go in a raid, hatchet a scav in the face, and get his gear and snowball from there. But this is something I would like to emphasize. Please do not resort to hatchet runs unless you really have to. Unless you're completely broke, 0 rubles, 0 gear, nothing, then sure, run a hatchet. But if you do have some spare change and a little bit gear in your stash, at least run a pistol. And to further prove that it's almost impossible to be completely out of money and gear and be stuck in Tarkov where you actually have to reset your account, in the next portion of this video, I'm going to show you a literal zero to hero run where I come in the raid with absolutely nothing, no hatchet, nothing at all. And I'm going to try to snowball and gain something, whether gear or something to sell. All right, so we just spawned in an interchange run. And to prove that it's an online raid, I have my ping up in the top right. We have about 50 ping. It's moving. So this is online. And the point of this video is I literally have nothing on me. No hatchet. You see my fist right there. Nothing. No armor. I'll show you guys in a bit. But look, nothing. So I want to prove to you guys that it's not impossible to make money in this game, or, you know, get your way out of zero gear and zero money. You just gotta do your best and get lucky to find a weapon straight up and get a scav and hopefully a snowball. So this is it. This is like a little, of course, usually we'd have a hatchet, you know, and then we could hatchet a scav in the face. But for the sake of this challenge, I am gonna do it with literally no hatchet. We're gonna start from scratch and hopefully get a weapon case, get a quick weapon, shoot a scav, maybe if we're lucky get a player, survive and get out of here. So at this point I'm rummaging through the basement of Interchange and I go through every duffel bag and weapon case I find. Mind you, I don't memorize the spawns exactly. I'm just going through every corner of this dark underground basement and finding everything I can and looting everything I can. After only a couple of minutes of looting, I finally found myself a weapon from a case and we work from there. There we go, AKS, that works. All right, we're in commission. You got a gun? Sounds like a player. Oh. Okay, yeah, that scav had level 4 armor and he face rushed me, so little panic, but we got him. We got him. And he has a nice AK with a suppressor. So you can, you know, take two of these guns home, sell some of this maybe, rerun it again, repair the armor, run it back. So you have more chances of, you know, snowballing. Or you can stay longer, fill up the bag. So for the sake of this video, we're gonna fill up the bag. At this point, I'm going to continue looting the underground of Interchange and just filling up every slot I have in my bag or rigs and pockets. You can do this in any map you're comfortable with. I just prefer Interchange because there is a chunk of the basement that's uncontested. At the end of this raid, I came out with 3 guns, a suppressor, an armored rig, and some miscellaneous items for selling. It's your call if you want to keep the guns for future use. So that's 3 guns for 3 different raids, or if you want to sell all of this. I made about 100,000 rubles from this run. And this was a run built literally from nothing. I didn't even have a hatchet on me. The reason why I'm showcasing this type of run on this channel is I want to show people who are new to the game that you don't have to reset your account. You just have to find a way to make money and find gear. And this is one way to do it. I also want to prove that it's almost impossible to be completely stuck in this game where you can no longer do anything because you're out of everything. There's always a way, and I just showed you in this video. If there's one thing I want you to take away from this video, it's that money and gear in this game feels almost infinite. Sometimes it just takes time and effort. And with that knowledge that money and gear in this game can almost feel bottomless at some point, I want you to gain confidence in just playing the game and running your PMC runs, losing gear, gaining your gear back, losing all your money, and then making it back another day. I know people firsthand who mainly play scav runs and don't touch their PMC at all in Tarkov because they don't like the feeling of losing stuff. And scavs, you have nothing to lose but everything to gain, so they just play scav runs all patch. Although there's nothing wrong with enjoying the game the way you'd like to enjoy the game, I just want you to get the most out of Tarkov. And if you're buying standard edition for $45 or EOD at $140, I want every dollar and every penny spent on this game to be worth it. And nothing is more worth than the adrenaline pump you get out of PMC runs and Escape from Tarkov. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like the video if you got some value out of it. It helps the channel a lot. It's also a free way to support the channel, helps with the YouTube algorithm. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well to keep updated with all my Tarkov content. Thanks for hanging, guys, and I'll see you guys on the next one.